The missing case of Michael Rockefeller. On the 19th of November 1961, Michael Rockefeller went to an island to study the Esmet tribe. When he left the island on his boat, a storm came and made the boat capsize and sink. There was over 12 miles to go before getting to shore, so he had no choice but to go back to the Esmet tribe's island. It is strongly believed that when he returned to the Esmet tribe's island, he was killed with spears and cannibalized in disturbing ways. However, footage of the tribe was released years later that showed a white man hidden within the tribe. This was extremely strange, so people started to suspect that Michael wasn't cannibalist and in reality became a member of the tribe. What really happened to Michael Rockefeller?